Here I have the game Far Changing Tides here on Steam Deck. Let's play the game and let's discover it here. I'm using high graphics, basically maximum graphics, what this game offers. And the aliasing quality set to high. You have the possibility to choose low, medium and high. And basically this is it. This is everything you have here. In essence, it's a simple game related to graphic, but a very beautiful one. I have it also here on my channel. If you want to see it on PlayStation 5, you can watch the gameplay. Here in Steam Store, it was released in March 2022. It's a verified game for Steam Deck, and basically, let's discover it. As you see, I'm using Vulkan Driver, DXVK, basically DirectX, it's translated into Vulkan, and we get 60 frames. What can I say? The game looks beautiful here. Let's see if we select the camera here closer. Let's see how this is. Like this. I believe it's better. Again. It depends how you want to play. If you play, for example, on a TV, it's fine to let that normal view. You have a wide view for the landscape. Even if I remember correctly, even on my 4K TV, you will see everything very small, basically, if you let the camera on normal view. If you want to enjoy the scenery, details, select closer view. And now we can repair this